Might I trouble you for a glass of canard?
Help yourself. It's on the house.
Well, how uncharacteristically generous of you.
I'm in an uncharacteristic mood. Besides, I got 80 cases of this stuff sitting in my stockroom. And the way things are going, I'll never unload another bottle, unless it's to you.
How thoughtless of me not to consider the effect the destruction of my home world would have on your business. These must be trying times for you. Be brave.
I should have listened to my cousin, Gala. He said to me, Quark, I got one word for you, weapons. No one ever went broke selling weapons. But did I take his advice? No. And why not? Because I'm a people person. I like interacting with my customers like you and I are doing right now. Talking to each other, getting to know one another.
I can see the attraction for you.
But when you're dealing in weapons, buyers aren't interested in casual conversation. They just want their merchandise, no questions asked. So impersonal.
Your charms would be wasted.
Exactly. So now, Gale owns his own moon. And I'm staring into the abyss. And the worst part of it is, my only hope for salvation is the Federation.
I know precisely how you feel.
I want you to try something for me. Take a sip of this.
What is it?
A human drink. It's called root beer.
I don't know.
Come on. Aren't you just a little bit curious? What do you think?
It's vile.
I know. It's so bubbly and cloying and happy.
Just like the Federation.
But you know what's really frightening? If you drink enough of it, you begin to like it.
It's insidious.
Just like the Federation.
Do you think they'll be able to save us?
I hope so.
Any luck?
Not yet. Hold on.